Back to Terraria. Most of that stuff just goes away. Shiny red balloon. Yeah, because the stuff started crashing. I remember what happened last time. This stuff can go. I guess in here. That. I'll need to hollow some more ground out. Some decorative stuff. Guessing here, this one. Gills, gravitation. Yes, he's over there. Oh yeah, fledgling wings. Not great, but better than nothing. These two. What are the other ones I need? Light Bane. So I just need more massa. Which means. So over here. Need to fight Skeletron. I'll build a thing here, an arena. I'll just make sure I have. Pretty sure that's enough. And yeah, nothing else. Can't put this here. Nah. Works. I'll build a bigger house at some point. Verga. I'll build an arena here today. What should I use? Already got some wood platforms. What are the material? And the wings will help. Got a lot of stone. I do this. Yeah. And then got rope. Fifty-eight. Why isn't this tracking? Hold on. There we go. Soon as I click off, it stops tracking. As soon as I click back, that's weird. Oh well. At least the mouth is still moving and stuff. So I'll leave it. If it starts tracking again, then cool. Okay. Oh yeah, my levels are still off. Hello, Pettigan. Where is my mic? Turned it down because of my other microphone. Just running to the dungeon to build the Skeletron Arena. should be just over this hill. There it is. Cool. I'm just gonna roll it. So I can line it up with the inside wall. It's because it's dark. Just a bit more. And then I'll take this one in a bit. And yeah. There you go. Then how far is this? 394. So we've got to like pretty far. Yep. That makes it 50. Then 50, 1, 2, 3. So I'll take 3 off this end. 1, 2. There we go. What was that? Like that. Might be enough. There we go. There we go. Let's do that. That seems big enough. It's not super huge. Probably could make it a bit bigger. I'll make it a little wider. How much wider? Where's the edge of the screen? It's 60. 60. So just the other side of that tree. There we go. Ja. Naja. No, oh, yeah, tracking's back. And we're back. Yeah, it's been going out now and then. It's annoying. I kind of want to make another platform level. And I'll just make a couple. Okay. Hello? My mouse was over here. I was walking this way. Why was it swinging this way? Kapama. Much further is that? 15. Only 10. Clear these out. That's fine. That's fine. I'll give this a shot. Iron skin. Regen, bones. There we go. I've got health pots. Also grab this one. Turn all of these into good ones. And run back. Come on. It's 5 o'clock. Almost six. So, should get there maybe 8. Takes like 2 minutes to get there. Give him a shot tonight. See if I can beat him. I don't think I'll be able to. Because this is expert and he inflicts bleeding. Let's grab one of these. One, two, three. I'll chuck it right in the middle. Got basically the whole way across. Yep. Come on. Damn it. She's not doing any damage. I should have been using the volcano. But I need a better weapon. Can I make horizon? This one, no. That takes all levels. There we go. Shroomerang. How do you get the shroomerang? Is it a drop or yeah, it's a spore bat drop. Well, I've got plenty of mushroom biome. I'll give it a shot and try and get one. I'll explore the other one. A little further. Yeah, two more, three more. There's another one. Oh. And more bats. Crawfish. Just a cave bat. On. Barry? Which way? Nothing. That's so looking. Did find something. Okay. Another one. Keeping an eye out for traps. There's another one. What's the green mushroom? Green dye, okay. And another one. Show me something interesting, please. Okay. Oh, there's one. Finally, a chest. Nothing above. Doesn't look like anything below. Cool. Take all that. Take the chest. Anything over here? Some lead pot. Nice. Oh, there's another chest somewhere nearby. Let's have a look over this way. Mining pants. Don't really need them. Was that empty space down here? Because if there's a cave, there's probably a chest. There is. Mushroom. Is it somewhere in here? It's probably somewhere here. So straight down from that room. Here, go straight down. Looked like there was a room of some sort, or a cave. Yeah. Ah. Copper. Oh, topaz. I have climbing gear, so I'll drop that. Probably another thing somewhere here, but I'm full. I'm gonna see if I can get. No. Not get high enough. Oh, now there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's possibility for three more, I think. Might be one up here. There's a lot of space here. Here isn't very likely. I'll sell it. Yeah, the obsidian rose. May as well try to get that as well. I have no. I'll just get that prepared. that when I hit hell, I can just glide. And okay, I didn't even need to. Because I completely. I didn't know that was here. I was gonna wait until the last second, but didn't even let me. Then I need to explore all the way. Which one does more? Oh, the volcano does a lot more. These guys are immune to fire. And I need a lot of platforms to make a hell bridge. Oops. Still in the jungle. On. Okay. Getting into the outskirts of the map. Sort of a lava gardens sort of thing. There it is. I'm gonna walk back. There we go. Now I'm going to do the same thing in the other direction. Going to go all the way to the edge. Better be careful where I do that. Because if it falls in the lava, it'll get destroyed. If the lava's shallow, it might not, but. Lava down here is pretty deep. A little. That. Okay. Very tight squeeze here. Okay. Einfach. Twenty-two seconds. Doing this is any kind of safe. There we go. Just head home. Okay. Need to start leveling it. I'll level it to like here. Yeah. Plenty of spaces it can go down into. You can see the actual path I took because of the glow effect of the boots. It's fine. It's not mine. Okay. Hello. I'll put that in here. And a blue one as well. I've already got them down here in my house. Come on. Where's the king? They dropped bombs. There we go. Purple. So I'll chuck that one down here. Because that's a new one. Just keep going. Come on. Seriously? Like, surely I've killed 100 by now. There we go. Let's get away from the house. Hello? He didn't even show up. Where did he spawn? The desert? Like, he didn't even show up on the map. And, like, his whole deal is that if you try to escape, he teleports to you. It's like the one thing he's known for. Okay. Once it stops, I'll probably end stream. Really? Are you serious? Three of them. Obsidian Brickshaw. Okay. I'll just let that sort of run its course. So I have no interest in it. Oh, I wish I had, the what do I have? Barkeep. Nah, he shows up in desert, underground desert. Cause the sentry weapons you can plant outside the space. That's useful. Like if I could put like an explosion trap on each side of the building. Anything that's stuck nearby would get damaged. Like a ballista or a lightning trap. Oh. Yeah, once this is Done. Oh, I didn't even notice. This is the wrong size. What's caused that? Edit. Oh, it's because of this, isn't it? Yeah. Twenty-five, 60. Hi. 14. 40. There we go. And then this one. That's too low. 48 down. That's on. Okay. Time stopped. Okay. Yeah. Does this? I think it does. Okay. That's gonna be the end of stream. Just a short one. Thanks for watching. If you want to support, you can say hi in the chat. You can follow on Twitch and Twitter. You can subscribe to my archive channel, Enderbase Art Archive on YouTube. Slowly getting up to all the videos. Soon I'll be done with September, the first month. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and did tracking go back? Only for a second. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.